Ribbon fiber reinforcement was introduced in 1991 by Dr. David Rudow. Dr. Rudow originally invented ribbon to prevent composite resin and acrylics from breaking. Since its introduction, the Ribbon Company has made various improvements, making the material thinner, easier to use, and with higher strength qualities. Ribbon fiber reinforcement prevents fracture failures in dental composite resins and acrylics. Ribbon saves both the patient and the dentist time and money by preventing costly remakes. The use of Ribbon is a variation of the same fiber composite laminate science used in high-tech industry to make airplane body components, boat hulls, and tennis rackets. Ribbon is made from the same high-strength polyethylene fibers used to make bulletproof vests. It is woven using a patented cross-link lock stitch Lena weave and is treated to bond using a cold gas plasma treatment. Ribbon dental applications. Ribbon is used for periodontal splints, direct and indirect bridges, post-orthodontic fixed retainers, composite restorations, endodontic post and cores, trauma stabilization, and acrylic reinforcement and repairs. What does Ribbon do? Ribbon prevents dental composite resins and dental acrylics from breaking. Dental resins have high compressive strengths, but are weak when subjected to tensile forces. Fibers behave in the opposite manner. They are effective in resisting tensile forces, but do not provide compressive resistance. When used together, the fibers and the composite resins complement each other to make a structure that resists both compressive and tensile forces. The purpose of Ribbon is to prevent fracture failures in the resin caused by tensile forces. You can see how Ribbon prevents fracture failures in these videos. Shown here is a model of an unreinforced composite resin bridge framework and a Ribbon reinforced bridge framework. To emphasize the effectiveness of the Ribbon, we made the composite bridge framework significantly thicker than the Ribbon bridge framework. The unreinforced composite broke quickly and without much force. The Ribbon reinforced bridge did not break after significantly more force was applied to it. As you can see, Ribbon prevents fracture failures. How long do Ribbon prostheses last? Structures fail where they are weakest, not strongest. Just as a chain is only as strong as its weakest link, the strength of the dental structure is determined by its weakest part. Ribbon prevents fracture failures, so instead of breaking, probably over 99% of the structure failures of Ribbon prostheses are debonding failures. We often get asked the question of, how strong is Ribbon, or how long does a Ribbon prosthesis last? Since debonding is the mode of failure, our response is to ask the dentist, how good are your bonding skills? In general though, we expect most Ribbon prostheses to last for many years. How is Ribbon packaged? Ribbon starter kits include three 22-centimeter lengths of material, which combined is of course a total of 66 centimeters. Ribbon is available in 2mm, 3mm, 4mm widths, and the Ribbon orthodontic, which is 1mm wide. It is enough material to make approximately 21 canine-to-canine periodontal splints, 25 to 30 single pontic 3-unit lingual bonded anterior bridges, or 60 to 70 composite restorations. A unique feature of Ribbon is that it has an indefinite shelf life. As long as the material is stored in its protective packaging, the material will maintain its bondability indefinitely, even after it is opened. Special scissors. Most scissors will not cut Ribbon, and special high-quality stainless steel scissors are included in the starter kits. The ultra-high molecular weight polyethylene fibers used to make Ribbon are also used to make bulletproof vests. Unlike glass fibers that are brittle, the advantage of using these super tough fibers is that the mode of failure of a Ribbon prosthesis is not fracture failures. Because these fibers are so tough, normal scissors do not cut the Ribbon. It is highly encouraged that a dentist's first order be for a starter kit so that they can cut the material cleanly without leaving any stray uncut fibers. The Ribbon scissors are also autoclavable. Refills. Ribbon refills contain the same amount of material as the starter kits but do not include the special scissors. Refills include either three 22-centimeter lengths of material or one 68-centimeter long length. Differences between Ribbon Original, Ribbon THM, and Ribbon Ultra. The Ribbon Company introduced the Ribbon Original in 1991, the Ribbon THM in 2000, and most recently the Ribbon Ultra in 2013. These materials are offered in the same widths and lengths, and the techniques for use are the same. The main difference is their thicknesses. The Ribbon Original is 0.35 mm thick. The Ribbon THM is 0.18 mm thick, and the Ribbon Ultra is 0.12 mm thick. The thinner materials are easier to use and result in less bulky and more comfortable prostheses for the patients. Counterintuitively, the thinner versions have higher strength qualities. For these reasons, the Ribbon Ultra is the most popular Ribbon product, followed by the Ribbon THM. In the USA, we sell very little of the Ribbon Original, as it is the thickest and most bulky of these three Ribbon versions. The chemical composition of the fibers used to make all three versions is identical. The thinner versions are made using a higher concentration of thinner and finer fibers.